What's good, y'all? We're back with another video. I think I had to actually demonstrate. This kind of weird, like, I started a video off like this. But, hey, today I'm going to be turning a $5 Goodwill sleeping bag into some puffer pants. Yeah, that's pretty much it. I basically got this idea. Because I... Oh, freak. Shit. What's good, y'all? We're back. I can't even hear myself. What am I doing? We're here back with another video. Damn, I thought this was gonna be cool. Fuck, got stuck in the zipper. We're here back in the video, man. You know what I'm saying, dog? You know what? Today we're gonna be turning a $5 Goodwill sleeping bag. This look like some Bape camo. $5 sleeping bag into some puffer pants. So basically, I'm gonna have some puffer pants and they're gonna look like this, basically. You know what I mean? And then I'm gonna rock the thing, yo. So in this video, y'all gonna watch me make some pants. And then, I don't know. I might make another video. Well, get ready with me like I did last time. Because y'all seem to like that. Get ready with me for when I take my pictures. I might start doing those more. Because I like those a lot. So, I'm gonna make the pants here. Y'all stay tuned for the get ready with me. Because I already got an outfit for these. I already know what I'm saying. So, you know what you're gonna do? You're gonna get straight into making these. And then, I'm gonna catch y'all at the end of the video on the charm on. Let's go!
Let that shit ride, 88.
This is one leg. Added a little bit of stuff. And then I'm still gonna be tweaking it, but it's basically just gonna look like something like this. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? Kinda, I might take more of the cotton out. I don't know yet, but we're gonna see. And I'm gonna do the other one off camera, and then I'm gonna come back when I'm putting the legs together. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, you know what I'm saying? What's up, y'all? Y'all see my pants, man? They look kind of... Bro, I swear, bro. So, basically, I took the outside and took the inside, cut pants shapes 2 times, my guy. Whew. Y'all don't know how hard this was. But I love the challenge, y'all. That was a good challenge. I came up with whatever other stuff y'all want to see me do, whatever challenge y'all want to do, give me suggestions, bro. Yeah, I got my pants done. Turn ahead, I like them. Oh! Yeah, to me they came out amazing. I love them so much. I don't know, they're just so different. It's like they like big. You know what I look like? The Michelin man, the one that sling tires on his shit. Just. But yeah, other than that, man, these shit's fire. I ain't gonna lie. I already got an outfit for them. I'm gonna try to rock it. You know what I'm saying? I mean, I'm just testing my creative ability. I'm not even trying to. I don't even care, but I'm just throwing shit. Let me see how you look. Also, it's time for a new pair of Forces. So, I want to customize these Forces. Y'all tell me what I should do with these Forces, you know what I'm saying? But, nigga, y'all can see. Y'all can see them with the Forces. Big puffer pants, man. Pants made out of a sleeping bag, you know what I'm saying? So, like, try to get a little thumbnail. Oh, hold on, this ghetto. Thumbnail with that, right? Boom. Oh, I know what I could do. I could do this. Boom.
Boom. Boom. Fire. Boom, 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 boom.
All right, that's it though. You know what I'm saying? Any other challenges y'all want to see me do, try to do, you know what I'm saying? This is me turning a $5 Goodwill sweeping bag into some pants. You know what I'm saying? Anything possible, you know what I'm saying? You be, you be. All right, that's it, y'all. Hey, make sure y'all follow me on Instagram. Tell me what y'all want to see more. Tell me what y'all want to see me do. I keep saying the same thing, but I don't know. I'm tired. Come on, bro. I'm going to go edit this video. Y'all might get this tomorrow. I don't even know. Maybe, you feel me?